How do you read the impact of COVID-19 on the banking industry as well as the Indian economy?
I think there's been a lot of work done, a lot of publications from both RBI, the statistics have been out. So actually, in terms of what impact it has had, we already know a huge, almost 23% contraction in the quarterly GDP on year basis. The banking system would have stabbed on a huge NPA, but for some of the actions that the Reserve Bank took in advance.